The NHS Long-Term Plan promised an ambitious transformation for community mental health and an extra £975 million per year by 2023-24. The aim is for 370,000 patients with severe mental illness to have access to a new integrated model of primary and community mental health care designed to improve patients' experience and outcomes. For most people with severe mental illness, the diagnosed problem isn't all they need or want help with. They need mental health services that go beyond treating symptoms and illnesses. Integrated services that see a person rather than a diagnosis and that work together to promote their all-round well-being. Within a siloed system, each service is separate and has its own eligibility criteria, assessment processes, and data systems. This means people with severe mental illness don't always get the support that they need or that makes a difference to their well-being. Even after being identified as eligible, baffling admin and long waiting times create a real risk of people not getting help in time or giving up on the system entirely because they feel too powerless, hopeless, or exhausted to continue. The transformation aims to create a care model that provides holistic, person-centered care for people with severe mental illness. One which involves the integration of physical and mental health, the integration of primary and secondary care, and the integration of healthcare and social care services, so that people with long-term needs or specific mental health concerns will receive faster access to higher quality care. The new model marks a significant culture shift. Rather than being done to, service users and carers are equal participants in the design and delivery of their care. In the new culture, all care pathways are specifically co-produced and co-designed by service users and their carers, with their needs at the heart of every decision that is made. It is a holistic, community-based offer that includes access to needs-led, personalised and trauma-informed care. It also aims to meet people's social needs, which often significantly impact their mental health difficulties. The new model is inclusive and aims to proactively ensure equality of access, experience, and outcomes for service users from different backgrounds. The transformation has been trialled by 12 early implementer sites across England for 2 years before the main rollout in April 2021. While the pandemic has a huge impact on these pilots, they still identified 3 key priorities for transformation. Governance that ensures strong cross-sector representation of senior leaders. Partnerships that offer genuine engagement with local communities, starting as early as possible. And a robust plan to spend the money. This unprecedented investment requires proactive and innovative thinking on recruiting clinical and non-clinical workforce, as well as contracting with other organisations. April 2021 marked the beginning of transformation in every local health and care system across England. Everyone involved in caring for people has a role to play. Local authorities to ensure better access to social care, housing, drug and alcohol services, and financial advice for people with severe mental illness. Primary care providers to identify patient needs early, to embed new staff and seek out ways to partner with teams that have specialist mental health expertise. Secondary care providers to remove thresholds and barriers to access, to provide choice of more meaningful interventions, flexible care, and a multi-sector partnership approach. The third sector to be involved in the support of non-clinical needs and work with communities that mainstream services struggle to reach. And last but definitely not least, service users and carers to provide lived experience expertise, to co-design and develop these new models and work within them to support others on a similar journey. Each of these partners will need to be bold, to face change and work together. But for the first time in a long time, we aren't being asked to do more with less. This transformation of community mental health represents a genuine investment and a genuine opportunity for meaningful change. For more information on playing your part, please visit any one of the following links.